朋友们
，fellow compatriots, dear friends,
一国两制
one country, two systems is a great initiative pursued by China. It offers a new way of thinking and a new formula to the international community in addressing similar issues. It is another contribution made by the Chinese nation to promoting global peace and development, and it embodies the Chinese vision which values openness and inclusiveness. To uphold and implement the principle of one country, two systems meets the interests of the Hong Kong people, responds to the needs of maintaining Hong Kong's prosperity and stability, serves the fundamental interests of the nation, and meets the shared aspiration of all Chinese. That is why I have made it clear that the central government will unswervingly implement the policy of one country, two systems, and make sure that it is fully applied in Hong Kong without being bent or distorted. This will enable us to keep advancing in the right direction.
不走样，不变形。